Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the market, the real estate market in Kanata, Stittsville for January 2024, and we'll be comparing it to January of last year. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll make you aware of them every month. So what went on is that in Kanata, Stittsville, we had 89 homes trade hands in January of 2024, and that's a huge increase of 37% over January of last year. The overall average price is $733,000, and again, another huge increase, almost 12%. In terms of residential prices versus condo, just residential freehold, the average price is now $765,000, well, almost $766,000, and that's an increase of close to 10%. For condominiums in the Kanata-Stittsville area, the average price is about $477,000, and that's a whopping increase of 19%. And it's taking 53 days on average for a property to sell in Kanata this year. Thank you for watching.